Dear ardent students, today I will teach you about phobias. Phobias means fears. There are many phobias in the world, and many persons have many phobias. Different people have different ideas. I have just captioned it as ideas vis-a-vis phobias. Vis-a-vis means your about hexacocio, hexaconta, hexaphobia. Hexacocio, hexaconta, hexaphobia, fear of 666. This is also found in the King James Version of the Bible, in the book of Revelation, in the chapter 13, 17, 18 line. That is a number of devil. It has devilish implication. The second one comes hypopoto monstro sesqui pedaleophobia. This is fear of long words. And the third one is that triskai decaphobia, fear of 13. And ot quattrophobia means fear of 1984. So this is not to be written. This is 1984 is a novel written by George Orwell, in which the writer wants the government to make the language simpler for the understanding of the people, and the government should do something for the benefit of the people. Even if he has written that instead of writing bad in that book, the government should write on good. So this will be much more understanding. So I think it might be, it might have originated from this title of the book, 1984. You just write them down so that I will give you, teach you another phobias. So you write them down now. Okay, your luggage mechanophobia, fear of computers, trypanophobia, fear of injection, paniophobia, fear of poverty, covidophobia, fear of COVID-19, brontophobia, fear of thunder, cynophobia, fear of dogs. You just write it down, practice all these phobias. After the in the next video, I will be teaching other phobias for your interest and knowledge. So if you like this, share it and subscribe it. Thank you. Muchas gracias.